sure to apply grease on the threads of the derailleur before installing the rear derailleur to the hanger using a 5mm Allen key. Then install the Di2 cable until it clicks. Using the Shimano Di2 cable tool, install the front derailleur cable until it clicks. Then attach the cable to the hook on the back of the derailleur body. Apply grease to the bolt and use a 5mm Allen key to attach the derailleur to the bike. Make sure the Di2 cable sits below the mount.